For a while, speculation has been rife on whether Kamala Harris, America's first woman vice president, was fit for her role at the White House. In Washington's highest corridors of power, her focus, drive, and overall competence for the key position was clouded by doubt. In the latest, CNN has come out with an exhaustive piece detailing Washington's lack of confidence in Kamala Harris's leadership. Over 1 year ago, the world witnessed one of the defining moments of the Biden-Harris partnership. Dressed in gray track pants, sunglasses, a sweatshirt, Harris was heard speaking to Biden after their campaign topped 270 electoral votes needed for beating Donald Trump in the U.S. presidential race. Fast forward a year from then, there is wide discontent among key Washington aides who, according to a CNN report, are exasperated with Kamala Harris's The piece titled Exasperation and a Dysfunction Inside Kamala Harris's Frustrating Start as Vice President. Detailed accounts of nearly three dozen aides and administration officials, key individuals that form the nuts and bolts of the Democratic administration, the White House was quick to take note of the critical CNN piece. On Monday, White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki defended Harris. Psaki said that Harris was a key partner and a bold leader. Let's listen in.
The president selected the vice president because to serve as his running mate because he felt she was exactly the person he wanted to have by his side to govern the country. She's a key partner, she's a bold leader, and she is somebody who has taken on incredibly important assignments, whether it is addressing the root causes of migration at the Northern Triangle or taking on a core cause of democracy in voting rights. So that is who the president selected. I don't have any predictions of whether she will run, when she will run, I will leave that to her. But I can tell you that there's been a lot of reports out there and they don't reflect his view or our experience with the vice president.
Also on Monday, prior to the signing of the bipartisan infrastructure deal at the White House, President Joe Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris were seen walking out, greeting and congratulating each other for the signing of the historic deal. But behind this public display of praise, complex ramifications of Harris being sidelined were buried. Major points of criticism in the report are centered around Harris's apparent lack of substantive work, especially her handling of the crisis at the U.S.'s southern border with Mexico, which saw federal government resources getting stretched to accommodate unaccompanied minors. Harris also, per reports, took on the challenge and feeling that it would restrict her future, as it was a no-win political situation. More recently, she was also mocked for what the critics said was a fake French accent during her visit to Paris, where she was tasked with leading the U.S.'s reconciliation bid with France in the wake of the AUKUS nuclear submarine deal row, which saw defense partner Australia tying up with Washington over a long time and contractual partner France. The speculation and the CNN report does, however, match what's on ground. According to a recent poll from USA Today, just 28% of the voters approve of the job that Vice President Kamala Harris is doing. In the initial days of the Biden presidency, Harris's fate as a likely presidential prospect was a foregone conclusion. Now it has become truly difficult to say.
And a belief that help is on the way.
Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.